the Dreadful Ball, folks.
I just don't know.
nice to be with you, folks. This little acoustic army we have assembled here.
Thank you.
sheep. Working hours with her breast, wanted me to have the best. She tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right. Mama tried, Mama tried, Mama tried to raise me better.
No. same again. Like
women are smarter, that's right. The women are smarter, women are smarter, that's cool. That's right, the women are smarter, that's right. The women are smarter, that's right. The women are smarter, women are smarter, that's right, that's right, that's right. The women are smarter,
hear the women.
That's right. The women are cool, that's right. The women are smarter, that's right.
Catalog right now. Wow.
The
Thank you.
and Rob McCurry, my good inspirations. Thank you. Thank you, folks. The Jeff Austin Band. How about it? We appreciate you.
Travelin' McCourys. Jeff Austin Band. Give it up for him. Let him hear it. The Grateful Ball. I think one day they're going to be talking about the 7th annual John Hartford Festival. What do you guys think? It's been a real good one. And it's going to get even better. Just when you don't think it's going to, then it does. Here you go.
Time for one quick one here. I say this every night. A lot of folks came to bluegrass music through the Grateful Dead. Am I correct? And Olden in a Way? Is that right? Of course, myself, I came the other way. I came through my hero, David Grisman.
Yeah.
Is how I found the Grateful Dead. They did a little record one time, Olden in a Way. This is a tune off of there. Sing along.